My thoughts and review of a classic Disney movie I just watched, Bon Voyage, stars Fred McMurray. Fred McMurray is very talented back then when he was alive. He did a good job of his acting performance in this Disney film, even though this is an underrated Disney film from the 60s. I thought it was enjoyable, fun family adventure film to watch. Kids would probably enjoy it too. This Disney film had humor moments. Make sure to comment below and just be honest. What did you think of this classic Disney film, Bon Voyage? Each Disney audiences are different no matter what. Super fun fact, this Disney film is now the 60th anniversary since it came out back in 1962. It's also based on a book, but I never read it before, and it's probably really old. The settings were perfect in this Disney film. The cinematography was not bad. The characters were decent. You're welcome to find it on Disney Plus. If you can't find it, then you'll probably have to rent it on Amazon. That's all for my show today.